21-year-old Romain Lagac, maybe the future of French dance. We shall see. Can they match Alessandrini and Souquet? Music from Elton John. Really strong on the twizzles. Slightly ungainly going into that rotational lift, but it worked in the end.
Yes, choosing to try and attempt a difficult feature entrance to work towards the level four. This couple choosing to do a combination lift. Deepest and cleanest edges of the three couples that we've seen so far within their circular step sequence. Difficult exit on the curve lift. Really like the choreographic spinning movement.
Well, the judges really seem to like it. Look at that technical mark go way, way clear of Alessandrini and Souquet. A couple who got married to each other in December last year. I still feel the same. I mean, you can see the rapport there now, but actually when they're skating, a bit more connect than yesterday, but not a whole lot more.
Yes, I'd agree. Interesting that that it's different to that from the couples that we'll see who are definitely not in a relationship off the ice later on. For me, much like the previous French couple, I preferred them here in the free dance to the performance that they offered us in the short dance. I think all the couples are much more confined to the requirements of the short dance, where they have to do the mandatory midnight blues, which limits their ice coverage to some extent. So I did definitely prefer this. Again, this couple, another of the dance teams who are in that wonderful training base in Montreal with the coaches there, Romain Huguenard and Marie-France Dubreuil. And they are surrounded by the best dance teams. They train with Papadakis and Cizeron and with Virtue and Moyer. So every day they're seeing the likes of those world champions, and so that can't help but improve them. I did like the program. I like the music. I'm a fan of the music. Here they are with their twizzles. Slight break in the rotation on the first rotation of the twizzles. Be interesting to see whether or not the technical panel deemed to drop the level. This, the skaters, the dance teams have to do two choreographic movements. They can do choreographic lift or choreographic spinning movement or choreographic twizzles. And this was their choreographic spinning movement, which showed great strength.
Talking of strength.
Yes. And as I said, you can choose to do three short lifts or one combination lift. And that was the first part of their combination lift. So the couples have some more maneuverability in the elements that they offer in the free dance to that within the short dance. All couples have 9 different elements. This was a great balance point on the curve lift. His feature there is that he's standing on 1 foot. If he sustains that for 3 seconds, he goes up a level. And these are all the little minutiae that technical panel are looking at and studying, which dictate the scores that they get. And obviously we can see that their technical score is much, much higher than that of the other team.
Only a couple of years out of juniors, but showing a good deal of maturity. Marie-Charles Loriot, Romain Legac. 90.89 is their best. They've beaten it. They're marking high. So their best ever score, Loriot and Legac. 1 point deduction there.
Possibly extended lift.
But they're comfortably in the...